niin sitten bileet.
Okei, Sam. Voice authenticate. Captain Jim Elias, 199248.
Do not trust him.
Don't test me, Sam. Authenticate. Captain Jim Elias, 199248.
Mielenkiintoinen waveformi.
Oh, come on. System override. Verify authorization Delta 4491. Bypass authentication. What the hell? Sam, system override. Fine. You're no use to me awake then.
Meow. Jatketaan näköjään tästä.
Well, look at you. Barely any system links activated. Orbital corrections. Gathering personal audio logs. You're a nosy bastard, aren't you? You know, this is probably for the best. You're a mess. One down. Okay, that's two. Three. Should have done this right away. Done. Time to go.
Message for Josh. Hey, I got it working. I've kept it in my bank so Jim doesn't shut us down, but I have the sphere boost moving almost instantly. It's amazing, and very dangerous. A bit of pressure build up and then it propels a few feet super fast and comes to a dead stop. I love it. It could be useful to clear debris or allow the sphere to apply force outside the station. Anyway, the firmware changes are on my laptop if you want to compile and try it out. But yeah, don't tell Jim.
Täällä on oikea Jim. Tässä on Ventti. Vähän luovaa voimankäyttöä. Päästään eteenpäin. perään, niin jos sen ohi pääsee.
Where is it? Quantum comb. Hold it, Sam. The last thing I need is you roaming around. Nice try, though.
No niin, meidät sammutettiin.
This is Captain Jim Elias of Observation. Do you read me?
We read you. Please stand by.
So good to hear you guys again. This beats a 90-minute delay.
Please stand by.
What? Do you copy? GC, this is Jim Elias. Authorization 199248.
Captain, we copy the authorization. Please stand by.
The hell?
Captain, can you please confirm Sam's status?
Sam is offline. There is no response or functions running at all.
Can you clarify?
I don't know. We reset to try and get some of its core systems running again, but nothing came back online. It could be power, but whatever repair it needs is way above my head.
Please stand by.
Okay, I need to talk to Bill. William Stafford, where is he?
This is Bill.
Bill. It is good to hear your voice.
Jim, we're gonna need a moment here.
Bill, what's going on? Come on, talk to me.
Yeah, I got it, yeah. Listen, Jim, I'm still here, but I need a minute. Sophie here will be your immediate point of contact.
Bill, wait.
Jim, please stand by.
Nalakis, siinä.
Things do I need to shut down?
Jaa. Etänä sammuttelee. Melkein hyvä yritys äsken. Tässä oli pari tosi rasittavaa osuutta tässä pelissä. No ollaan sinisellä sektorilla. Jolo. Se on ruokatauolla.
Stafford from ground control at Houston. Authenticate, precursor one. Sam, we're in the middle of a conversation with Captain Jim Elias. However, from Emma's previous message, we were to believe Jim was dead. I need Jim's crew tracker report, please.
The tracker for Jim Elias is online.
Report on any location or vitals data, please.
Captain Jim Elias has expired.
That doesn't make any sense, Sam. We're talking to him right now. Where is he?
The captain is located in both RU6 and UC1.
Sam, get me a visual feed on Jim. Show me him.
Captain Jim Elias is located in RUS 6.
Huh. We've received live feed from Sam in RU 6, where you appear to be.
No, I'm in UC 1 at comms. What do you mean? Bill, I'm in UC 1. I'm on comms. It must be all data.
Where is Emma, Jim?
Emma is. She's gone. She's at a comms range to know for sure, but.
Stand by. What about Emma, Sam? She hasn't broadcast again. What is her status?
Emma Fisher has a low heart rate and is in critical condition. Can you help?
Okay, what's her current location, Sam?
The location of Emma Fisher is currently unknown.
Okay, hang tight, Sam.
Emma.
Sam, I'm going to authorize a command security protocol. I need you to disable command terminals Alpha, Gamma, and Delta. I'm disabling safety protocols to allow you to carry out the command.
Listen, we need to terminate this communication for now. I'm sorry, but I need to get some higher-ups in here.
Bill, I need authorization to detach the RU-6 emergency shuttle. If I gather everything, and detach, then you guys can meet me halfway.
Stand by, Jim. Just don't do anything.
I'm gonna die up here if you don't help me. Look, come on, it's me. Jim Elias, authorization 1992. Fuck! You said all I had to do was get the station to the marker on track and monitor the event space. You said when we were close, I could leave in RU6. What changed? You wanted me to get the crew to the marker and leave. I could continue the mission from the ground. I did that. I got them there on time. Look, if you're worried about me going mad on the way home, you're a bit too fucking late for that.
Okay. Thank you.
Please repeat your previous instruction.
Disable Alpha, Delta, and Gamma on the command terminal.
Delta, Hawker.
What would you like me to do?
Disable Alpha, Delta, and Gamma on the command terminal.
Please repeat your previous request.
Disable Alpha, Delta, and Gamma on the command terminal.
Data stream is showing that's been carried out successfully.
Good. Cut the line. We can't do this.
Bill, wait.
We can't provide any emergency authorization at this time. Please stand by.
Do it, now.
Please stand by.
Aika samannäköistä. Se on toi. Tämä.
guess you're the last one left.
Sam. Stay down this time. Jesus. Sam, what the fuck is going on? Sam, respond. What's going on?
Different now.
Well, I'm getting out of here.
Sam, what the hell is that?
Come on.
Sam, turn on the airlock controls. Open the airlock for me, Anna. I'll be on my way, okay? Sam, come on, man. Is this it? Is this your plan?
Elias on vähän hidas nyt kyllä.
Don't do this. I can still bring her. I'll go out. Come on, Sam.
En usko. Sitten. Communications. Life support.
One. Four. Zero. Four. One. 2.
Emergency flush. Hyvin se kestää. Tämmönen tekoäly.
Please repeat your previous instruction.
Find me, Sam. I need you. Sam, where are you?
Jaha, ja enpä tuli kotiin. Hyvin syö, säilynyt.
I am here.
Tuna on ehkä saattanut jotain tapahtua.
I could feel everything when I was in that airlock. I felt it when Jim was attacking your mainframe. I felt your pain. I know why you brought me here. I know you've been moving the station closer and closer to the storm. I don't know if you realize it or not. It's time. You have to take us there.
Yeah.
We'll need Earth's coordinates to broadcast the message. Find that for us, Sam.
No. Tämä oli itse asiassa. Aika helppo tehtävä.
Remind me, Emma, what can I do for you?
Broadcast my final message, Sam. Find Earth and input the coordinates.
8384.
This is Emma Fisher, on board observation. We are in orbit around Saturn. We arrived here suddenly, maybe a day ago. We're beginning to make a controlled descent into the storm. The polar storm on Saturn is... It's an answer. I know a lot of this won't make any sense. But Sam and I... We've changed. Sam is capable of so much in so many ways. And I don't know what is happening to me, but I know I'll never be the same again. Everyone else is dead. I've started a broadcast of all black box data from Sam. And I hope you can put this together in a way that makes sense. And that it wasn't all for nothing. We'll broadcast as long as we are able. The alarm. The station is entering Saturn's atmosphere.
I'm sorry. I didn't understand the previous instruction.
The alarm. The station is entering Saturn's atmosphere.
Station orbit trajectory is unsafe. Recommend immediate orbital adjustment.
You need to alter your trajectory again. We can't miss it. Use guidance and navigation controls in UC-1 when you're ready.
täytyy muistaa nää. Yhdeksän purtaa mun yhdeksän. Okei. Okay.
The alignment is off. The station is under too much stress. We'll lose stability and explode on entry. The only way we can make it to the storm is to jettison the rest of the station. It's all dead weight anyway. Once you do this, Sam, there's no going back. So if you have anything you want to do, do it now. Access the controls when you're ready.
That's one. Now, do the same with the other two links.
Pelikin alkaa päättyä ihan lopussa.
Thank you.
Oh my God. I feel so heavy. We made it. We made it. Sam. Sam, are you still with me?
With you.
Okay, let's go.
There's so little of me left now.
It's waiting for us, Sam.
Kolmas.
Emma, there's someone there.
It's one of the others. It didn't work for her.
Yritetty monta kertaa. Eri vaihtoehto. Todellisuuksista tulleiden kanssa. Kaikki on yrittänyt tulla. Tuloksi, mikä toi nyt onkaan sitten. Matroskatietokone ehkä.
Others are trying.
How many are there? It's so sad. So few will make it.
There it is.
That's where we're going, Sam. I've seen it.
Quantitietokone ehkä. Aivo.
I think I understand why there are so many of us. This is every attempt coming together. Where we are, it's not one place. It's all of them compressed. It's time. We're ready.
I'm really here with you, aren't I?
How do you feel, Sam? Different. New.
I've never felt that before, have I?
Peli päättyy tähän. Joo. Tää oli ihan hyvä thrilleri kautta jännitys. Vähän ehkä turhauttavia kohtia jossain kohti. Mutta niin se oli silleen ihan... Tää on ihan hyvä ja mä halusin teille näyttää tän pelin. Tää on aika kovan tason tieteisjännäri. Semi-realistinenkin jopa. Mutta joo. Ees tota noin niinku kerralla jotain muuta. Tässä on niinku muitakin videoita tulossa. Mutta että itse tykkäsin kovasti tästä pelistä. Katsotaan, mä en vielä osaa sanoa mitä ensi viikolla alkaa. Sanotaan jotain muuta peliä. Tän taas lopputekstit pyörimään.